me?
That's not on the agenda, Mr. Chavez, but I agree with you. That's, yes, sir.
May I speak to you? My personal opinion is, I don't think we have to set a committee at this point to address this. I think what we need to do from here on out is give him a strict directive to follow through with the accreditation and the self-study and report to us on a measurable time, maybe a weekly or bi-weekly, monthly schedule as to how we're proceeding with it. But I think it has to come as a directive from us that he sit here and follow through the remainder of this contract as it's due and give us an update without the committee. I think if we push it in a directive and hold him accountable for it, we can see what's going on.
I agree with you, Mr. Dennis, and we have discussed this before, we agree 110%. But I mean, right now, I mean, we wanted a monthly evaluation. It's been 2 months, so he hasn't been here, so we're already behind again. And I don't know how long if we go, if they go into a special session, I mean, who knows where we're going to be. I mean, if, like Mr. Chavez said, go ahead and put somebody else, and I mean, I'm not saying get rid of the president. I mean, utilize his information, utilize what he has to offer to this institution. But I mean, they need to jump on the boat for this accreditation. I mean, and I think in 4 months we got to come up with a self-study. And I don't know exactly. I mean, we asked for it, and I know he has prior commitments that this board went ahead and let him go with. But I mean, my first is the institution here and getting through this accreditation. I know you have concerns with it.
I do agree. But like I'm saying right now, because he has not followed through, we have to give him a directive. We gave Felipe to go to legislation, but he also made the comment that he knew where his priorities were. And he has not fulfilled them up to this date. We do not know, and according to Dr. Martinez, I don't know if he's left. Has not been given any or provided any information also. So we need to get this directive going.
I'm sure.